What are some of the common tests done during pregnancy?
Are you pregnant? Yes or no, is usually the first one.
After that, I already know I'm pregnant.
Depending on the circumstances, they'll do STD testing since you don't want the problems those can cause if untreated.
We were intending to get pregnant, and there's no underlying health problem like that.
One of the first ones the doctor does is a sonogram to see if you're having one or two babies or that you're really pregnant.
Phantom pregnancies are very rare.
They'll also check to see if the placenta is over the cervix or there are other problems that the doctors need to know before you potentially go into labor.
That should be a long way away.
And they'll determine how far along you are to know when your due date is.
We already know that.
The sonogram can screen for other things, such as the nuchal translucency ultrasound that can mean the baby has Down syndrome if the neck is extra thick.
If the sonogram indicates that may be a problem, they'll move on to genetic testing.
These days, they'll suggest a triple or quadruple screen, a blood test at the start of the second trimester that looks for certain substances in the blood that are linked to Down syndrome.
I'm not far enough along for them to do the second trimester genetic testing via tissue sample from the baby.
You'll still have blood tests for the pregnancy hormones where a level too low implies miscarriage risk and one too high suggests a risk of abnormality.
Or that I'm farther along than they think.
That's what the sonogram is for, though high levels can also mean multiples.
Which is really obvious on a sonogram when there are two heartbeats.
The first prenatal visit usually screens for things like the Rh factor, so they know that if the baby has the opposite Rh factor that you need the injection to prevent problems if you have another baby of that blood type.
I'm Rh positive. Those problems only come up if you are Rh negative and have an Rh positive baby.
In the second trimester, they do the blood sugar monitoring test to see if you are at risk or already have prenatal diabetes.
They do that to find out if you have diabetes so they can control it, and hopefully prevent a 10-pound plus baby too.
If you develop diabetes during the pregnancy, your risk of developing it later in life are much higher.
I'll just worry about not having a whopper of a delivery story right now.
It is fairly common to have amniocentesis or CVS testing when you are pregnant to screen for various genetic disorders, and whether you have that done or not, they routinely screen newborns for many different disorders.
I know the hospital near us checks for PKU and other metabolic disorders that if they aren't diagnosed shortly after birth result in brain damage.
Fortunately, they have many blood tests combined into just two or three draws during pregnancy to diagnose the most common issues if any early in the pregnancy, and most women get peace of mind of knowing everything is fine, beyond throwing up every morning.